here with the Texas Beast. What's up, man? Tell the world who you are.
My name is Anthony Washington.
What's up, Aiden?
What you know?
You're here tonight partying with Jersey for his birthday, right?
That's right.
What you got to say to Jersey, first of all?
I say, I love you, Jersey. The best.
Now let's talk about the season. What's going on in the season?
Well, we're looking forward to going all the way this season, and we're going to work real hard to get there. So that's basically it, you know.
Looking on that side, y'all should go undefeated. Now, Jersey say y'all was going undefeated. Y'all should go undefeated. What you say about that? It's on? I was just telling them, KD has named the beast where y'all play it. He's called it the jungle. So what's going to happen when the teams come in the jungle?
Oh, they're going to come up missing. I'm telling you, they're going to come up missing.
They're going to come up missing? When they come to the jungle, it's on. That's my man, A.W. What's up, Doc? How you doing?
Pretty good. How about you?
Oh, man, out here with the Beast partying with Malik. What you got to tell Malik? Happy birthday.
Yeah, Jersey, happy birthday, man. You know, since my first year, I'm a rookie on the team. You know,
are you a rookie?
I'm a rookie.
All right, so tell me, rookie, what are you looking forward to here this year?
Just playing Smash Mouth football, that's all.
So what position you play with the Beast?
Hopefully fullback.
Okay, okay.
Fullback,
so you like toting the load then?
Yeah, different color jersey, you get hit.
Right, right, that's true. So what do you look forward to this year with the Beast?
Starting a new family, you know, getting to know the guys, pretty much, like I said, just going out there, winning some games, bringing that trophy home to us. You know, I know it's our third season, but hey, you know what? It's the Beast football.
All right, you've been in practice.
Yep.
Y'all finna play your first preseason in a few weeks.
Yep.
Do you think the Beast has what it takes to win it all?
Oh, yeah, definitely. We got the talent. We got the attitude. The guys show up on time. No, we got our warm-ups in. Yeah, we got it. We can go all the way.
KD say when they come to y'all football field, it's going to be hell playing in the jungle for other teams.
Oh, yeah.
Is that true?
Yeah, that's true. Ain't nobody going to mess around with us.
One more term. Let the world know your name so they can remember you.
That's Caesar, number 4.
Caesar, baby. Julius Caesar in the house. Thanks, Caesar.
All right.
We have another rookie. He used to play with the Spring Heat. He went free agent. He went free agent over the summer. Why come to the Beast?
Basically, man, you know, seeking better, you know.
Okay.
I heard a lot of good things. Just want to become a better person, better player.
Right.
Learn new things. Come to a championship organization, basically.
All right. Now, you play with the Spring Heat. Now, you're over here with the Beast. What's the difference so far with the vibe?
Basically, man, you know, this team is wonderful. You know,
okay.
They welcome me in open arms. You know, they treat me like, you know, basically like home.
Okay.
And I just love everything that's going on.
The name of y'all field is called the Jungle. And they say when people come to the jungle, they get lost. How true is that?
Basically, from what I see, man, it's tough.
Okay.
You know, it's just like walking in a safari.
Okay.
You know, like I said, it's parts that they may explore. That's what it's like out there.
If you don't know about the jungle, you're going to get lost
exactly.
Up in it. All right, so tell me, what's your goal for this year?
Basically, to become a better player.
Okay.
Try to lead this team in every way possible.
Okay.
You know, whether it's through tackles, touchdowns, blocks, anything.
Okay.
Leadership, that plays a big role too.
So even though you might be a rookie with the Beast, you're not a rookie when it comes on that field.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
You are the man.
Oh, yeah.
We can look for it. Thanks for coming to the show, baby. Let everybody know your name before you leave.
Rashad Paul, number 22.
Number 22.
Y'all gonna see me.
In the house. Deuce.
Oh, yeah.
All right.